Hello, Capricorn. Welcome to your horoscope. Yeah. Okay. I get that. Yeah, you gotta keep working on the long-term dream, the long-term picture. I mean, that's what... And you're getting insights about that. You know, Pluto gives insights. Very, very, very few people live a Pluto cycle, at least these days. I mean, Pluto cycle's 250 years or something. It's crazy. You think? Yeah. And now we have, it's kind of a romantic weekend with the Moon and Venus together. La la. Even if it is kind of shrinking down, it's like, all is calming. I'm getting into my heart. This is okay. I'm going to feel good. And then, you know, the Sun is in that eighth house. You know, maybe other people have the power, other people have the energy, but I'm okay. I'm going to come out of this okay.
Whoa.